Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market for July of 2023, and we'll be comparing that to July of last year. And if you enjoy getting these, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into it and see what happened in Ottawa for July. And it was a good and interesting month. So in terms of the sales, we had almost 600 properties change hands this July, and that's an increase of 13% compared to July of last year. In regards to the pricing for residential homes, and that's anything other than a condominium, the average price is now about $807,000, and that's an increase of almost 5%. In terms of the availability of the number of homes to look at, that was up a little over 7%. We're almost at 3,000 homes. So in spite of more homes being on the market, and some people think that drives down prices, we are still in a very strong seller's market. Hence, we can see that that's partially what drove up prices. And in terms of the properties, how long it's taking to sell, they were taking about the same amount of time as they were last year in 21 days. So moving on to condominiums, we had 256 condos trade hands. That's an increase of about 5%. The average price for a condo in Ottawa now is about $438,000, an increase of about 3%. Now, interestingly enough with this, it went in the opposite direction of freehold homes, and we had a decline in the number of active listings of condominiums by close to 10%. There's only 568 condos on the market right now, and they were taking a little bit longer to sell in 26 days compared to 21 last year. So let's take a look at month over month. And some of you viewers asked us for this a while ago, and so we thought it was a great idea, and so we're continuing it on. And bottom line is that in July, the average price was about $696,000. That's an increase of about 2.5% over June of last year. Now, here's an interesting part, is that we're at the same price now in July as we were in April. And after April, we had a couple of minor declines, and this is where we're shaking out. So if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you.